BSN Denver Sports.
Sport I go with basketball, my favorite team I go with the Lakers because of Kobe, even though he retired.
I guess that goes in this next question. If you could have any athlete's career, whose would you pick?
Any athlete's career, I'll pick Charles Wilson, just because he won the whole Heisman thing as a defensive back and all that, so I'll pick Charles Wilson.
Is a hot dog a sandwich?
No.
It's meat between bread.
Yeah, but a sandwich, you gotta like actually sit there and put meat, and you gotta put lettuce, and you gotta put all your condiments and all that, so nah. All
right. If you end up scoring a touchdown this year, do you have a celebration ready to go?
I don't, because like when I make certain plays, like sometimes I celebrate, sometimes I don't, so it is gonna be like the moment of the game. I'll probably throw up a L for the lab, that's what I do.
See, I like that, because Rick told me he had a celebration ready to go, and yeah, you see what he did.
Exactly,
too.
So when you score,
just got excited.
Yeah, you don't really know after you score, but 9 times out of 10, if I did something, I'm gonna throw up a L.
What's your favorite song out right now?
Favorite song? I don't know the song name, but my girlfriend always playing some song by Jeremiah in the game. I don't even know the song name, but I'll probably tell you that later when I find the song. Go to YouTube and search Jeremiah and the game, and it's gonna pop up, whatever that song is called.
Okay, if I was to go to YouTube and search something, what would be the worst song out right now?
Remember, I think her name Rebecca Black or something, like a couple years ago, that Friday song?
Friday song?
Yeah, that song, that's horrible.
You're walking down a dark alley in the middle of the night. Which coach do you want walking by your side and making sure you're on?
After your coach or after your teammate?
You can pick a teammate if you want.
Teammate, I'm going with Tupo, G5, and Brutal. I got to pick three. If it was a and Fo. But if it was a coach, I'm going with Jeffo. Jeffo, so I'm going to pick Jeffo.
Which guy on the team is the hardest?
His starters?
Yeah.
G5 or 2K.
What's the best moment of your athletic career thus far? It does not have to be at CU.
I think my senior year in high school, we beat one of our rivals, and it's crazy because we beat him, and somebody on my team that's close to me, J.J. Wilson, he was a sophomore when I was a senior, and now that he plays for ASU now, he's starting tight end. So I said beating hard my senior year is my favorite.
Who's your favorite athlete at CU that's not on the football team?
Well, shout out all the women's sports, shout out the basketball team, shout out all y'all. I don't really got no favorite player.
Gotcha. Thanks, Ted.
Appreciate you. Yeah.